If you don't eat your meat, you can't have any pudding. If you don't eat your meat, you can't have any pudding. If you don't eat your meat, you can't have any pudding. How can you make pudding if you don't eat your meat? If you don't eat your meat, you can't have any pudding.
It's all about respect. Respect it is, and don't you ever forget it, baby.
R-E-S-P-E-C-T. R-E-S-P-E-C-T. If you don't eat your meat, you can't have any pudding.